Most fins, paint and stains are water-based, and so a similar rule applies to this paint as an emulsion. However, fins paint is often a lot thinner than emulsion paint already, and 10% of water is enough to spray it. If you notice that the fins stain is still really thick, though, as fins stains and paints do vary a lot, add another 10%,